The library in Frederick County goes to extraordinary lengths to secure its collection after someone returned books with bed bugs tucked inside. Good evening, I'm Kelly Swoop. Exterminators descended upon all the county public libraries today after a worker spotted the pest. The critters surfaced at the Urbana branch, where ABC 2 News' Jeff Hager has more on how they're trying to nip the problem in the bud.
We're an incredibly busy system.
Urbana's library is the pride of eight branches in Frederick County.
We get over 100,000 people a month.
But news of bed bugs turning up in the book return bin may give some parents, like Aaron Claggett, pause before coming back too soon.
Makes me a little nervous because the three of them were just in story time rolling around on the rug and playing with all the different things that were in there.
No one may have noticed the oversized ladybug on the wall before, the baby bug book on the shelf, or even the stink bugs crawling around outside the library's windows. But that may have changed on Friday, when a worker began checking books that had been dropped off overnight.
We always inspect the materials carefully to make sure that there are no ripped pages or damaged materials, and our staff member immediately recognized that there were several small bugs inside one of the books.
Not just any bugs, bed bugs.
What exactly are bed bugs?
I don't really know. I guess little creatures.
Creatures, or flat little reddish insects that feed on human blood.
We immediately bagged up all the materials that were in any proximity to that book, bagged them up, and removed them from the building.
Fumigating the building was the easy part, but then library officials had to decide what to do with the bed bugs they already had on hand. And they came up with two options, either to freeze them or to fry them. Well, actually, they opted to bake them, placing them inside the back of their delivery truck, where they believe once the temperature reaches 120 degrees, no bugs, only books, will survive.
I don't want them in our house, that's all I know.
In Frederick County, Jeff Hager, ABC 2 News.